Toadie is trapped and in terrible danger. But in the middle of all the chaos,
I just hope there's no one else trapped in there.
Nobody knows that he's even missing. Neighbours' biggest week ever continues tomorrow on 11.